Hello children, how are you all? I hope you're all fine at home safe. Yes. Now I'm going to start your lesson, MS Paint. Children, for that I'm going to tell you how to start MS Paint. Okay. First of all, you will search here. Can you see this? You can search here MS Paint. Now can you see children? Can you see the icon of paint? Yes. Now see children. This is your MS Paint. Okay, you must be aware of MS Paint. You must have done the work on MS Paint. Yes, we need to quickly revise all the tools of paint. Okay, now children, these are the tools present here. Okay, now can you see all the tools? Okay, now I'm going to start the different tools. Okay, children, now can you see, children, this is pencil tool. What is this, children? This is pencil tool. Like a pencil only, which is used for freehand drawing with the help of mouse, children. Okay, now I'm going to show you and I'll click here. Okay, now can you see? I'm just drawing something. See, now with the pencil, children, you can draw different drawing, but you just have to know how to control the pencil. I hope pencil tool is clear. Yes, children. Okay, now I'm going to tell you eraser tool. Children, this is, what is this? This is eraser tool. Okay, it's act like a normal eraser, children. Okay, you can use for erasing something. Okay, I'm going to show you. When I'll click this, now you can see. This is my eraser and I'm going to erase this. And you can, children, also increase the size of eraser by control and plus sign. Okay, when I'll do control and plus, my size of eraser will get increased and I can erase easily. Yes, and then control minus will make my eraser small. Okay, I hope eraser tool is also clear, children. Yes. Okay, now my next tool is fill with color tool. Can you see, children, this bucket here? Yes, this is fill with color tool. With this tool you can fill different colors in an object. Okay, let me show you. Okay, I'm drawing different shapes. Children, I have drawn these shapes and I'm going to show you how to fill different colors. Now you take this bucket, okay, and I'll fill different colors in it. Now can you see, children? Yes. Yes, like this you can fill different colors. Okay. Okay, now fill with color tool is clear. Yes, children. Okay, now I'm going to tell you picker tool. Children, with picker tool you can just pick the color and drop somewhere else. Now can you see this picker tool? It's look like an eyedrop. Yes. Okay, for that what you have to do, you just have to go here and you have to click here. Now when you will click here, you can see the bucket. Can you see the bucket? And you just bring the cursor here to the star and just fill the star with yellow color. Can you see? I hope color picker is clear. Yes. Okay, now my next tool is magnifier. I'm just show you. This is magnifier, children, and you can enlarge the drawing. See, let me show you. I'm taking this and suppose I want to enlarge this. Can you see? Like this you can enlarge your drawing. Okay. Okay, children. Now my next tool is text tool. So you can see this is text tool. You can insert text into the picture, children. Suppose you want to write name, you can write it with this tool. So when I click this tool, and now you can see, you can change the size, you can change the font style. Okay, now font size also you can choose bold, and you can choose different colors. Okay, suppose I'm taking green color, so I'm writing, I've written my name. You can see, children. See, can you see, children? Yes. Like this, you can write your name while using text tool. Okay. I hope text tool also clear. Yes, children. And all the tools are clear. Okay, now I'm going to show you. This is brush. Brush. There are different brushes, and we can. It's look like normal brush. We can take different kinds of brushes. And when you click here, you can see. When you will take the cursor, the names of the brushes appear. Now see, I'm going to take this brush. So it is oil brush. Now you can take different brushes. Crayon color. See. Yes, and see, this is watercolor brush. There are different brushes. You can use all the brushes which are present here. Okay, I hope this much is clear, children. Okay, now in my next video I am going to take different types of shapes. Till then, children, bye bye, take care, very important, stay home, stay safe.